I grew up on a ranch in South Central Montana. I enjoy working with people, and you know, I've got a real passion for the beef industry, and it's the cow-calf sector in particular. I've learned a lot, but still have a lot to learn in terms of what happens after the calves leave the farm or ranch. But you know, I think right now the thing that's exciting about the beef industry and the thing that excites me about it is, you know, the more or less breakthroughs that we've had in terms of improvements in technology to really help us do a much better job managing our herds. I think the thing that's going to be a real challenge for the beef industry in the United States is how aggressively herd owners are willing to participate in technology adoption. I love my job because the thing of it is that you know, I get to work with a wide array of people. You know, for the most part, most of them are interested and eager to learn. And I try and change the minds of those that aren't and not willing to. First, I have to have a passion. And, you know, and then you have to position yourself to the right, especially if you're going to go on for graduate training. You've got to identify the program that's going to give you the best opportunity to develop your interests. And you need to take advantage of every opportunity while you're in that program. I went to school at a relatively small high school in Montana. We didn't have what I would consider to be, you know, a real competitive science and math program compared to lots of other schools. So, especially the larger schools, and that we see that here in Missouri, kids coming in from the smaller rural areas in many cases aren't as well equipped. That said, I'm more of the opinion that it's, you get there by hard work and perseverance, and you know, if you've got those, if you've got that, those personal traits, then I think you can overcome a lot of the maybe deficiencies that you have relative to an academic background. But once you get to the university, then it's a different game. Then it's all up to you as to whether or not you're going to be able to be successful.